Can't wait.
That's the thing, the really smart middle schooler.
Isn't that? That's great to hear.
And they're taller nowadays.
I know.
What do you think? Maybe it's the heels.
This.
What
yeah.
do you think?
Yeah, you think?
So, yeah, like this. I thought, how do they do that? Yeah. So Haley Hammond is from Sky Vista Middle School out in Cherry Creek Schools. In what grade?
8th grade.
Good. And how do you think she let all of her friends know that she was going to be on today? How do you think?
Text. Them.
Yes, see, you got it. She's showing up at our office and we're practicing and she's doing this.
I tell all my friends, today's the day.
Exactly, yeah. It's on. All right, so it's classic science experiment, right? So you want to tell them and we'll get it all set up, tell them what it is. All
right. Okay, pretty much what we're going to do is we're going to try to get this egg into this bottle.
That's it. All right, really? So all you do is you just take your hand here, Kim, and you just smash it down in.
Yeah, right.
No, you really want
me to do that?
What's the secret?
So.
Go ahead, what's the secret?
We're going to put a piece of paper on fire and put it in the bottle. And then what we're gonna do is put the molecules will separate and like go far away from each other.
Right.
And then once we seal it up with this egg, it'll close off. So all the air will get cooler in there. And so all the air will push it down that's out here, will push it down into the bottle.
Now, not only is she brilliant, but she said the word that she said fire. All right, so it's a little bit of fire, so be nervous.
Fire.
All right, we're telling people not to try this at home, right?
No,
just wait for your try it at a friend's. Very funny. All right,
maybe with your science teacher people or a really smart middle school student.
Okay, you ready? So let's do this. So Kim's going to be in charge of the hard-boiled egg. So here, you're in charge of the hard-boiled egg. When she says go, put it right on top. Got
okay.
it? All right, you're in charge of the fire, and I'll take care
goodness.
Of this. All right.
Okay.
All right. So here we go. Classic. Right. So here we go. A little bit of fire here. Good. And so now we'll catch this on fire. Get ready, Kim.
Okay.
This is
going
to go down inside like this. Put it on top. Ready? Don't take your eyes off of it. Don't take your eyes off. Here it goes.
Boom!
Yes! Isn't that awesome?
Oh, man.
Now, it doesn't get much better than that. That's the classic egg in the bottle. I blow it out.
Like?
You get the honors. Nice. All right. Just. It's okay. It's a little, you don't look silly on camera at all. Yeah. Don't worry. That's it. That's the classic egg in the bottle. So again, we had to use the fire because it warmed up the air inside.
Right.
Pushed all the air out. Well, a lot of the air out. As soon as we close it off, it's like a little valve and it pushes it in.
Mm-hmm.
But what's the problem with people trying this at home?
Well, some of them don't have the old-fashioned milk bottles like this.
Right. I don't have any.
Yeah. So we were going to use that juice bottle.
All right. So let's do it again. Let's do a juice bottle this time. All right. So we can do the same exact thing, but the egg is going to be too big for the juice bottle. So that's why we have the water balloon. All right.
Oh,
so you just dip
good.
It a little bit. Perfect. So now if it breaks, this might be a repeat of you in the backyard with the Mentos and the
say.
Coke. All right. All right.
Well, it wasn't such a good hair day to begin with.
No,
so
it
was
a perfect hair day. Okay.
Action.
So you ready? So will you do this again?
Mm-hmm.
So again, we're going to get those molecules warm inside. That's what we're having to use this for. And then this is going to form that one-way valve. Ready? So we've got it like this. So this kind of goes in. This is good how you do that. All right.
Is this
and only
be
like
loud?
A million people are watching you, Haley.
Yeah,
so
okay,
don't worry
no
about
pressure.
It. There it is. Isn't that beautiful? Isn't that fun?
Perfect.
Go ahead, Kim, ask. How do you get the egg out of the bottle? Ask.
How do you get the egg out of the bottle?
I'm so glad you asked because she knows how to do it. Now, here's what you can do. You could, it would be cheating, take a knife and get in there and kind of break it up and everything.
Yeah. Then you have
egg
salad.
You don't want to do that,
right.
do you? And we want the viewers to be able to see. So here's the egg, and I want you to get it out, okay? So tell everybody what you're going to do.
What I'm going to do is hold it upside down like this and put my mouth to it.
Okay, she's gonna blow really, really hard. Good, she's pushing air in there. Let's see what happens. Ready? Good, here.
Didn't work.
Harder. Lift up a little bit. There you go. Right. Oh, there it is right there. Now try. Good. Oh, here it comes. Now turn it over so they can kind of see what's happening. Nice. Look at this.
It's getting there.
See how it's there? Here,
so
I'll hold on to that one. You try it with this one. Ready?
Okay.
Push in really hard. Ready? Good, and now go. Here it comes. Here. Oh, there it is. Here it is. Here it is. Here it is.
Coming out.
Do the little clucking sound. There you go. Nice.
Oh, there it goes.
Did it come out?
Yep, it did.
Look at this. Life is good. 10-second rule. It's still okay, right? A little deformed, but the egg is back out. So it's the classic egg in the bottle, and now I've got a stuck egg in here. See, feel that. A little stuck right there.
It's stuck really hard.
Yeah, absolutely. A little bit of pressure, a little bit of heat, molecules expanding, contracting. What a great way to get school started for an 8th grader.
Oh, that is great. And you go back to school soon?
August 25th, yep.
Okay, we'll keep our eyes on you because she's interested in science. Smart girl.
This is a very, very good thing, all right?
Very, very smart girl. That was great.
We threw it all up on the website, so if you want to try it, like your science teacher's ready to do something, a classic, go right to the website. There's over 250 experiments now on the 9 News site. Isn't that fun?
All right, we love that. Well, you can make your own experiment and inspire a girl maybe a little bit younger, perhaps a little more Well, little. Smaller than me. Yes. Let's put it that way to do the same thing. Go to the 4 o'clock page on 9news.com, as seen on 9news.com. There it goes. Here it comes. It's a lot of
horrible yolk. Yeah. A little mayonnaise and life is going to be good, right?